Да, малко експериментално нещо от моя страна, което подготвих в последните малко време и не знам колко добре ще справя. So, hi, I'm Borislav and I hail from the glorious country of Bulgaria, where we have crouching Slavs, abandoned flying saucers and also cycling-friendly cities. We Bulgarians love four things in this world. Our glorious history, of course, our hard liquors, our moussaka, which is only the best dish in like ever, and also our baked peppers. And remember the baked peppers because I'm going to get back to those. I mentioned our glorious history, and I'm sure that you're all familiar with it. What you might not be that familiar is a sad part from it. This is also part of our glorious history, of course. A sad part from our history, albeit brief, was between 1944 and 1990, Bulgaria was a communist country. And basically, we were friends with those guys. And in these sad years of our country's history, we developed only a single consumer product. A single consumer product came out of Bulgaria. It was this, the Chushkupek. Because we loved our baked peppers. Chushkupek translates roughly as a pepper baker, and it's curiously used to bake peppers. You put raw peppers in, and you pull raw baked peppers out. It's marvelous. It's so simple, it's great. This is another shot of how it's supposed to work. And basically, the Chushkupek is a staple of every, and I mean every Bulgarian household. Those people have just bought a brand new Chushkupek and they're happy to share it with the world. This is a very famous Bulgarian singer to the right. I'm not sure if you know her. And then came 2013, where these guys created this thing. You see, Chushkupek. Mac Pro. Exhibit A, Exhibit B. Glorious Bulgarian industrial design, pathetic American theft. So I'm here to please urge any people in the audience who might be working at Apple to finally put the right name on your product. It should be Mac Chushkupek. Chushkupek, everybody. Spread the word.